Wonderputt is a traditional mini-golf flash game with added features in the physics and art departments. The developer, Damp Nat, is Rhys Millage's UK Interactive Arts and Animation Studios. Some of their other games include Advertpunt, Icicle, Wordplay, and Mirror Status. The game has a couple nominations going for it. Some of them include the Best Physics Game of 2011 by jsgames.com, an independent game site. Excellence in Visual Art at the Independent Games Festival. It also earned the Independent Games Festival finalist. Top Browser Game by the AV Club. Some of the game's detail include, it is a traditional mini-golf browser game. It specializes in exciting and creative arts and animations, and it really does catch your eye when you're playing it to see the different things that they do, the different courses that they have, the in-between animations, in-between the courses. When you play through for the first time, it really allows for a basic understanding of the game. Further playthroughs allow for a completion of the Wonder Mode, in which you collect little rain droplets of kind of rainbow to fill up the rainbow meter at the end to earn more points, and also to just compete on the leaderboard, which is a worldwide leaderboard, and you can kind of compete with different people on there. It's nice. I have my own score on there. I think that my top score right now is 140,000 points. So once you guys go ahead, see if you can beat that. I'll be playing it more to see if I can beat my own score. It also has a lot of achievements that you can complete to further, you know, allow for further playthroughs and that kind of stuff. Like stuff like getting an albatross on every single hole. And let me tell you, it's not as easy as it would sound, even though getting an albatross on every single hole does not particularly sound easy to me. It's definitely an entertaining flash game. I hope you guys do go over and check out. I'll leave a link in the description so you guys can go over to their site, visit the site, play that game, any other games they have. And that's all I have to say about it. That's the basics of the game, and I hope you guys enjoy. Catch you on the flip side.